The U.S. Federal Reserve is poised to announce its first interest rate cut in more than 4 years on Wednesday. Senior officials at the U.S. Central Bank, including the Fed Chair Jerome Powell, have in recent weeks indicated that a rate cut is coming this month as inflation eases towards the bank's long-term target of 2% and the labor market continues to cool. But the Fed, which has a dual mandate from Congress to act independently to ensure both stable prices and maximum sustainable employment, has repeatedly stressed it will make its decision on rate cuts based solely on the economic data. But a cut on Wednesday could still cause a headache for Powell, many analysts warn. Well, for further clarity, let's go across to Principal Economist at HDFC Bank, Sakshi Gupta, who's also a macroeconomic analyst. Thanks so much, Sakshi, for making time for us. Now, as things stand, U.S. policymakers essentially are left with a choice of making a small 25 basis point cut to ease into things, or a more aggressive cut of 50 basis points, which would be helpful for the labor market, but many say it could also risk reigniting inflation.
Good morning. So thank you for having me on the show. You are absolutely right. I think at this point, the debate really is whether the US Fed is going to cut rates by 25 basis points or whether they are going to look at a much larger cut of 50. My sense is that given the inflation data that has been coming out of the US, which continues to show that price pressures are moderating, and I think combined with the fact that, you know, economic activity has been slowing down, but we are not seeing any red flags on the growth front. So there is really, no compelling case at the moment for the Fed to get too aggressive in terms of the quantum of rate cuts that it's going to deliver. So my sense would be that they are going to start this cycle gentle and slow, start with a 25 basis rate cut this week. I think what will also be important is to look at what they say about the coming months for the US policy. So how do they view growth? How do they view inflation? And what really is their forecast in terms of how many rate cuts they're going to do in this, in this rate cut cycle over the next 1 or 2 years? I think that, you know, things are still very, very uncertain in terms of the data in the US, and things have been very, very volatile when we look at from 1 month to the other. So at this stage, I think it will be too premature for the Fed to go all out and deliver a very large rate cut.
Well, the debate among policymakers until Wednesday, I guess this week, will likely center on whether to move by 25 or 50 basis points. We'll keep a close eye on how this unfolds. Thank you so much, Sakshi, for joining us with your insights.